step ups, you're gonna wanna find a bench or a box or something that's really stable that you can step up onto. And you want the height to be high enough that when you put your foot on the object, you're creating about a 90 degree angle between your quad and your calf. And then the hardest part of this exercise is honestly getting the timing right with your arms and your legs. So when one leg is up, you want the opposite arm to come up, okay? And then you want to drive up through the quad that raises, okay? Drive up. And you want to move pretty quickly to get the heart rate up and really make sure you're working the